New York, Nate Jeffy. A public defender from Seattle, Washington, Laura Schulman. And our returning champion, a professional sports gambler from Las Vegas, Nevada, James Holzhauer, whose 25-day cash winnings total $1,939,027. And now, here is the host of Jeopardy, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Johnny Goodrich. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome, everyone. About a month and a half ago, the one-day record for winnings in an episode of Jeopardy was $77,000. That record had stood for many, many years. Our current champion, James, is averaging more than $77,000 per show every day. Scary stuff. Laura, Nate, welcome. Good luck. Let's go to work, players.